Fox News contributor Guy Benson weighed in the controversy surrounding Samantha Bee's vicious attack towards Ivanka Trump. Benson began by slamming TBS for lauding Bee's apology for calling the top White House advisor and first daughter the C-word, something he didn't necessarily think she should be fired over. She can regret it, maybe. Perhaps she got her hands slapped, perhaps she was worried about getting roasted, but this was not a tweet in the middle of the night, Benson said. This was not an off-the-cuff remark in the heat of the moment. This was a scripted line that was in the teleprompter in a pre-taped show and aired after going through an entire production process. This was a deliberate choice. She delivered that word with extra relish. The crowd went wild because they don't like the Trump family. And I am left sitting here wondering exactly what the rules are for what is an acceptable thing to say in American society today and what is a fireable thing to say in American society today. Benson then called out the different standards that just saying I'm sorry was good enough for Joy Behar or Samantha Bee, but if someone on Fox News said something offensive on Twitter, the corporate structure in America goes along with the left's agitations of a boycott campaign, obviously a reference to the recent boycott campaign held against Laura Ingraham. I agree actually with the point about being against the weaponization of outrage and being particularly protective of comedy and the comedy space, Benson told Sean and Bream. But shouldn't there be if the standards are the same, there should be boycotts and outrage and punishment and a huge brouhaha no matter which political side you fall on and I fear that's not always the case to put it mildly.